और दिशांत चार।
परीक्षित रूपाली शाहिद हुसैन गौरव प्रेती प्रकाश रूपाली शाहिद हुसैन गौरव रावत सिद्धार्थ अंकित प्लीज रिपोर्ट बैक स्टेज।
As the name inspires, it's a huge fame. It's a big fame for those who are taking the part of the talent round. 1 minute is given to each and every participant. And then second round, there's a task round. We are giving some tasks to the talented students participating in this game.
In the second round, we have three tasks, 1 minute each. So you have two lifelines also, and every prop we have provided here. So the prop required for the each task will be provided by us, but the contestant have to complete that task in 1 minute only, and then there will be eliminations, and then the shortlisted six candidates, final six only will be allowed for final round, that is round three. In round three, we have 1 minute talent and 1 minute game. So be prepared for this, and we are coming. Thank you.
Apart from singing, dancing, which program this event is containing?
See, whenever we say talent as such, there are many activities that one will perform very fine. Now these talents, gymnastic type acts, etc. So these all type of activities which you can perform on stage, that will be taken as stage talents. And another thing that our event covers is the basic most interesting thing is 1 minute games. There are many excitement games available which you have to complete in 1 minute, and you will be able to do it in 1 minute if and only if you are quite patient and you do it with lots of concentration. But certainly you people will enjoy, because these games are really very exciting. And one more thing is there, for game participation, audience can try. You have to show the talent. If you want to participate in game, certainly we will ask for your participation and you can come here and participate.
Activities you have managed, it is challenging or somewhat bit easy?
The activities are categorized as per their difficulty levels. So we are having talent rounds in two rounds, initial round and the final round. Now in initial, you have to show your basic talent, and in last level, you have to show the advancement of whatever you have shown in the first round. Okay? And in the games, the difficulty level will keep on increasing as you keep on qualifying the rounds. Okay? So the final stage games will be certainly most complicated to complete in 1 minute, but they are not certainly impossible. So one can complete it, but again the key point is patience and concentration. That's the main thing who can win this contest.
Let's go. We are going to celebrate now this event. 60 seconds to fame. 60 seconds to. I want a big reply, guys. 60 seconds to. Yes.
अगर तूने माधुरी को नहीं छोड़ा तो मैं तेरी बंदूक लेके पूजा करूंगा तेरी। मैं वीरप्पन, तूने मेरे टाइकलों को आज देखा है? जब ये टाइकलों को आज किसी का पड़ता है ना, तो वो आदमी उठता नहीं, उठ जाता है। उसके बाद आते हैं हमारे नाना जी।
अच्छा अच्छा है, क्यों उठा के लाए लड़की को? लड़की को उठा के लिया है बदतमी, इन्हें तुझे वीरप्पा ने बंदूक दिखाई। मजाक कर रहा था, मजाक। उसके बाद हमारे आता है ठाकुर साहब।
भैया कहा हमें और आके क्या कहते हैं, वीरप्पा को देख रहे हैं और बंदूक दिखा रहा है तो डर भी रहे हैं।
मिट्टी गंदी सकल, बाघों से मिट्टी गंदी सकल का पहना कैसे हो गया तू? वीरप्पा चप्पल तो छोटे 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 टुकड़े कर दूंगा।
वीरप्पा ने बंदूक उठाई। ए बाबा ए, क्या कर रहा है बे? मैंने पेपर में पढ़ा तुझे आदमी की जरूरत है, काम मांगने आया मैं तो।
इसके बाद आते हैं हमारे नसरुद्दीन शाह। नसरुद्दीन शाह को सब जानते हैं?
हाँ। वो क्या है कि किसी लड़की को जंगल में उठाकर लाना चार गुनाह है, और पाप मेरी आंखों के सामने हो नहीं सकता। ये पाप मेरी आंखों के सामने हो नहीं सकता।
वीरप्पा ने अपनी बंदूक उठाई।
मैं अपनी आंखें बंद कर लेता हूँ, आंखों के सामने नहीं हो सकता, पीछे हो सकता है।
तो एक बार जोरदार तालियां इस बालक के लिए भी।
मस्त बहारों का मैं आशिक में जो चाहे यार करूं, चाहे गुलों के साथ खेलूं, चाहे जमी से प्यार करूं, सारा जहां है मेरे लिए, मेरे लिए। मैं हूं जो दीवाना जिसके सब दीवाने।
क्लासिकल सिंगल कौन सा गाना गाने?
अरे आराम से
थैंक्स, व्हाट अ मार्वेलस परफॉर्मेंस। आइए जब तक हमारे या तो एक भी होता आज दो है। एक बार क्या हुआ, मैं बजा
तू फास्ट एंड रॉक द स्टेज, कम ऑन।
मे बी टीचर्स इसे हार्ट से मत ले, मैं खाली ऐसे ही बोल रही हूं। मतलब जब आते हो, जब आते हो कथा चल रही सत्यनारायण की, हलवाई क्लास में हलवा है क्या ये? व्हाट इज दिस? हां जब आते हो तू क्या है, मेडिकल सर्टिफिकेट लेके आई हो? बहुत बुखार आता है तेरे को, सारा बुखार निकालता हूं तेरा। तेरी शक्ल ना शक्ल इम्प्रिंट हो गई मेरे दिमाग में, जानता नहीं है तू मुझे अभी। तुम्हारा किससे पाला बड़ा है, ठीक है? देख लूंगा एक एक को।
ओके भाई वाह, वेरी गुड वेरी गुड। जस्ट गोना स्टैंड देयर एंड वॉच मी बर्न विद अ सॉल राइट बिकॉज़ आई लाइक द वे यू लाई। Just gonna stand there and hear me cry, but it's all right because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie. I can't tell you what it really is, I can only tell you what it feels like. And right now it's a steel knife in my windpipe. I can't breathe but I still fight. Well I can't fight as long as the rock feels red. It's like I'm in a flight, high up aloud, drunk on my head. It's like I'm huffing pain, no love is the most suffer. I suffocate and right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me, she fucking hates me and I love it. Wait, where you going? I'm leaving you. No you ain't come back, we're running right back. Here we go again, it's insane, cause when it's going good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind at his back. She's Lois Lane, but when it's bad, it's awful. I feel so ashamed, I snap. Who's that dude? I don't even know his name. My late hands on
him. You can't ask me, so gana honga.
आशिक बनाया, आशिक बनाया अपने जिस राह पे है घर तेरा, अक्सर वहां से हमें हूँ गुजरा, शायद यही दिल में रहा तू मुझको मिल जाए क्या पता, जिंदगी में पहली है मुस्कान करने लगी है इतना करम क्यों ना जाने, करवट लेने लगे हैं अरमान फिर भी है आंख नम क्यों ना जाने, फिर मोहब्बत करने चला है तू हाल दिल तुझको सुनाता दिल लगे ये
what's going on. bartending, referee will correct the wires and board will be placed at same position. Remember, no extra time will be provided. In qualifying round, only 4 teams will be selected for next round. The basis of selection would be maximum board difference. In case of same board difference, maximum board score will be selected for 7 rounds, final round. And maximum board quarter will be a winner.
This team is Bada School के खिलाफ को आ गया, ठीक है? 10 में से अगले राउंड में चार टीम आई
है। तो भैया घड़ी सर, स्टॉप वॉच हो रहा है, बाहर जल्दी जल्दी, स्टॉप वॉच, रेडी, स्कोरर, रेडी।
विसल के साथ यार एक मिनट
started the land giving event. Now tell me the details about the events that were held on tomorrow.
Talking about the events going to be held tomorrow, we have the second round of LAN gaming, and also we have the main event of the festival, the Rock Bus event. In that event, we are expecting teams from Pandagar, from RIT, from Roorkee, and teams from Delhi have showed the interest in this event.
So, congrats, and I wish that Sandhan will rock. Getting head of Sandhan 2012, Prashant Joshi. Hello, Prashant.
Hi.
How are you?
Fine.
How are you feeling excited?
I'm always, this is my born baby, I suppose, and I'm always excited for this type of events.
Okay. So, how's the registration? How the response of the teams?
We are getting nearly 11 teams from different colleges outside of the Uttarakhand also. We are getting a registration from UP. And moreover, in the interior parts of the Uttarakhands. And our participation has nearly crossed over 750 to 850. And the participation from other colleges has crossed over 100 and 150.
So, means how you're feeling that if it's really from previous year, you have a big change?
Actually, last year we hosted this event. Actually, we are something like a born baby. We have got 1 year matured now. So, I suppose this year we have got a lot of support from